the biggest challenge was not the volume, but it's actually data quality.
We also have to find ways to fuse, transform, and harmonize the data.
There was a teardown session of the token itself.
Data science requires us to try things out, to fail fast. Once you know something don't work, you adapt and move on.
When they were tearing it apart, it felt like literally breaking your heart.
Science and technology is a new way of how we live and function. You need perseverance to build a better solution.